Okay, example 1, if cotangent theta is equals to 3 over 4 and theta is an acute angle, okay, without using calculator, find tangent theta, sine theta, secant theta and cosecant theta. Alright, so here we have cotangent theta equals to 3 over 4 and another information is that theta is an acute angle, so that means theta is in the first quadrant. So theta is in the first quadrant. Right, so cotangent, okay, cotangent theta is adjacent over opposite. So that's mean 3 over 4, that's mean adjacent is 3 and opposite is 4. So this is 3, this is 4, so hypotenuse will be 5. We use theorem Pythagoras. Alright, so to find tangent theta, okay, tangent theta is just opposite over adjacent, so this is 4 over 3, and sine theta is opposite over hypotenuse, so this is 4 over 5, and second theta is hypotenuse over adjacent, so this is 3, sorry, this is 5 over 3. And the last one is cosecant. Cosecant is hypotenuse over opposite. So this is 5 over 4.